Well, Mike, welcome to Swansea City. You must be delighted to get the move finalised.
Yeah, it's been quite a while, but yeah, just 2 weeks of negotiation and then suddenly I'm here.
Well, you arrive in good company, obviously a fellow Dutchman in Leroy Furs has joined as well, and I understand he's spoken to you prior to your move here.
Yeah, I spoke to him last Saturday. We had the same birthday, so from a friend, and I spoke to him on Swansea and with the move on, and he was really happy for me that I joined the club, and I was happy for me that he was here, still here. Yeah.
He obviously enjoyed a successful loan spell here last season, so he's well equipped to tell you about Swansea. What did he actually tell you about the club?
It's a really warm club, just a family club, and all the players will be nice, and that's just a quick response for him to say something then about the club. Yeah.
So obviously you had Leroy to speak to about Swansea, to find out about the club, but you've also been watching the club, particularly last season. You watched a few of the games very closely.
Yeah, I watched the top games against Chelsea, Manchester away, Arsenal away. Yeah, in Holland we just have the big clubs on the TV. So if Swansea came up, then yeah, it was a really nice football they played.
And I guess the Premier League is the next level for you. This is the opportunity you've really been waiting for.
Yeah, this is the best competition in the world, and yeah, I'm happy to be in it, and I can't wait to start.
You've won the Eredivisie yourself. You won the Dutch league with Ajax.
Yeah.
What would you like to achieve here at Swansea?
Yeah, because the league will be tough, but maybe the FA or the last, maybe the Capital One Cup. They already won it, I think, last years, and yeah, that would be a nice achievement. Yeah.
And for you as well, obviously the style here at Swansea is pretty well known for the Premier League, certainly. And that's something you're particularly comfortable with as well.
Yeah, I think they play really good football for a Premier League club, and also I like to play the duels, and I think that's part of England.
And for you as well, obviously the centre-back position, we've got Ashley Williams already here, the captain, Federico Fernandez, and Jordi Amat as well, and you'll bring extra competition to that position.
Yeah, I hope so. I have to improve, and I have to be better than the guys, but yeah, I saw Ashley Williams on the European Championship, and it was a really good defender, so yeah, maybe I can learn from him.
With everything signed and sealed now, you must be just happy to get into the pre-season training and meet the lads.
Yeah, of course. I want to start. I can't wait, and because I already started last week with Ajax, and a break between it is not good, so I want to start with the ball. Yeah.
And just looking around the Liberty Stadium here, you look pretty impressed.
It's amazing. Yeah.
You must be looking forward to it.
Yeah, it's just my feet are like this. You know, I want to start. I want to make difference here, and I hope to have a nice season here.